Some of my sunflower, thank you for checking back on my channel. Today I'll be doing this look for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy. It's gonna be like a pink smoky look, and I hope it's helpful. If you do like this video and you would like me to do more videos, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. The products that I'll be using for this look are the Hard on Candy Look Pro palette. Okay, this palette is amazing and it looks so good. I really do recommend it. I purchased this one at Walmart, and look at the colors, so beautiful. Also, I'll be using the L'Oreal bronzer, and this one is amazing because it's for the face and also for the body, and it has a shimmery look to it. It's amazing and it looks beautiful. Also, I'll be using the Wet n Wild. It's like a pink glowing tone. And this one is on the color You Glow Girl. I love it. So if you guys would like to know how I did this look, please keep watching. I already added the CoverGirl primer on my face. Also, I added foundation. You all know I've been using the LA Girl Pro coverage. For me, this one works so well. And this one is on the color Natural. I love it. Also, I use the powder Kat Von D, and it looks like this. So, I already applied this one. And I use the light 135. Okay, so let's get started. Today, the difference I'll be using for today, I'm going to be trying this concealer. It's from LA Colors. I'm going to try it out and see if it covers my dark circles. So, let's get started with this look, and hopefully you guys like it. And please don't forget to subscribe and like my video. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.